Welcome to Meditations, the visually stunning mandala meditation system that's just been released on iTunes. Here's quick information about the app, and then also about meditating. Now we'll build a meditation from stunning mandalas and sound. We'll choose flowers. Here are the 21 mandalas. You can choose one, enlarge it. Okay, that looks good. Let's go back. Select all. And deselect all. Okay, let's build a meditation. Let's take 5. Select done and go to the My Flowers page. Here's where you can delete and reorder. Let's see how that's done. Let's delete this flower, as simple as that, and now you can reorder them any way you like. Okay, let's call that done, and go to the preview slideshow. In the slideshow, you get to see what the dissolves will look like in your meditation. Also, beneath, there's a dissolve speed bar, so you can choose the speed of the dissolves. Good, I like that. Let's click done and save that. Now let's add music. You can add music from your own library, and there's also included music. Right now we're playing Night Flyer. Let's pick that. There's also a 5-minute and a 10-minute guided meditation that you can select. Now choose the amount of time you want to meditate and the ending sound. Okay, now let's name that meditation. Demo seems like a good name. And you can also make it your favorite if you like. Now go back to the homepage. Then we go to My Meditations, which is a list of your meditations. You get to store all of your meditations here for future use. And the app comes preloaded with 3 ready-to-use meditations, so you can get started right away. And on this page, you can also change your favorite if you like. No internet connection is needed to build a meditation or to meditate, so you can take this app with you anywhere. Okay, that's it. Let's go to the homepage. When you select Meditate, it immediately starts up with your favorite. That's our app. Hope you'll check it out, as well as visit our website, www.owlandelephant.com/meditations. And thanks for watching.